Amen.
Amen.
That tonight from Yarley Shipping.
Hey!
I moved there 5 years ago from Essex, so it's been quite a culture shock for me, or a complete lack of culture shock. For those of you who don't know the island, half of it's an uninhabitable swamp, and the other half's inhabited by people who only recently evolved from the swamp. They describe it as a small, close-knit community, and what they mean by that is inbred. The same way that when you say yummy, yummy, what you really mean is milk. Now, social life on the island is quite limited, but I join the wine club. We meet every morning in Sheerness Park. I'm a fan from the swimming pool for being in the water. When the lifeguard blew his whistle, I was so surprised I nearly fell in. They've got their stuff in the water, haven't they? That changes colour when you're wading. They will be used in the Olympics to liven up the synchronised swimming at behind the red arrows. In the first time I went to Sheerness Tesco's, I was struck by two things. First was the amount of hideously fat people that were riding around the mobility scooters, as they ought to be called obesicles. Second, I was looking around at all the natives with all the things and toes and extra bits, thinking I'm going to get a much stronger water filter. Strange things happened on the island. Every morning this week when I've woken up, I've opened my curtains and looked out, and there's been a German shepherd taking a dump right in the middle of my lawn. And this morning he had his dog with him. I've got a couple of children. They're different to other people's children. They're not ugly and stupid. Although they do have their moments. I said to Laura, tonight I'm going to have my first go at trying to be a comedian. She said, go on then, change colour. Lithia came in the other day with a party invite, all excited. She asked, me and Laura are going to a party. I said, it's not me and Laura, it's Laura and I. No, you're not going, Daddy, it's me and Laura. I thought I could spend the rest of my life having this conversation. Still, at least now I know I can spend her university fund, because she's not going to need it. Summers, different sort of clothes shop, logo and apple. Being a bit hungover, I wandered into the wrong one, marched up to the front, taking these two to a big party. Have you got any outfits? I only realised I was in the wrong place before I pointed at the wall and said, is that a torpedo? And they call us grown-ups. I said, don't use grown-ups, that's a baby word. Use adult. So they go to school, get asked by the teacher, what hobbies have your parents got? What do they do in the evenings? Oh, as soon as we go to sleep, Daddy sits up all night watching adult films. Right. As I talk so fast, our short time together is coming to an end. But I'll slag Sheppy off, but there is one great thing about living on the island. Is no matter how crap a day I've had at work, no matter how annoying my boss has been, annoying and irritating and just... Oh! But thanks for coming tonight, Dylan. Is I can go upstairs to look out across the back bedrooms, look out across the fields and the estuary and see the sunset and all the beautiful colours as the sun's rays refract through the clouds of poisonous swamp gas. And I think to myself, there's always somebody worse off than you. And I can look across the south end and I can see them. You've been a lovely audience on the department.